Gordon on the drive. And Jonas Valanciunas with the rebound earns himself a double-double. Feeds it right back. Comes 11 seconds remaining on the 24. At the rim. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
You want to win in the NBA? You keep the ball out of the paint. You don't just rely on missed shots.
Lowry. Adjusting on the shot and converts the layup.
Hey, can you say blowout? Is it gonna change? Not with this defense.
4 minutes gone by in the fourth. Houston's down by 24. Curling in. Harden. It's good. Setting it up with a beautiful crossover. And they need a timeout here. It's called.
There are no shortcuts to cutting into this deficit. You have to attack the basket. Here, great example of driving it to the basket, finishing at the rim. That's how you get back on the comeback trail.
Like some substitutions going to be made now for the team. Screen set nicely. In the paint. Nice work on the adjustment and banks it home.
Hey, this is why this has turned into a blowout. Poor perimeter defense. Get broken down off the dribble. No help. No basket protection. No chance of winning.
Goes to the goal, and he'll get the shoot, count it, and the foul called against Lowry.
I love it when I see a guy concentrate through contact. He did, getting the ball in the basket and drawing the foul.
Rebound snatched by DeRozan. Ibaka. Inside. Toronto's 13 for 17 from the line. And Houston's called for the foul. That's their second team foul. Queued up and ready to go. Here's that play one more time.
Excellent offensive play right there. Contact, finish, just didn't get it to drop for the three-point play opportunity.
First free throw, perfect.
Everybody get a body, y'all. Everybody get a body.
And Serge Ibaka with 5 points. Gives up on the shot and passes it out. He tries to step back, and Chris Paul with the bucket. Lowry's trying to get free off the pick. DeRozan against Ariza. Shot clock says 12. DeRozan for two. Ariza the rebound. To the corner. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Harden. And the rebound grabbed by Lowry. Ibaka's looking for position in the paint. Ibaka for two, puts it up. Rebound handled by Ariza. Harden. The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Great defense. He can't find his way past. Oh, excellent screen. For the layup. And DeMar DeRozan with his sixth rebound. Lowry's using the screen, trying to get free. To DeRozan. Ibaka's looking to post up. Fires again. Nails it. That's a two-pointer. And it's a 24-point lead for the Raptors.
As this game moves along, you can see the rhythm that they're establishing offensively, scoring at will here in the second half.
Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Fires the three with two left on the 24. Cole, count it, and the foul. And he'll head to the line with a chance to complete a three-point play.
You earned it. Take the hit, take the blow, finish the play.
Convert the free throw, and he completes the three-point play. To Capella. Paul's looking to get free off the screen. To Harden.
He can't guard you up here.
8 seconds now on the 24. Paul on the drive. It's a loose ball. Oh, he goes for the save there. Kara's pass deflects out of bounds, but it'll still be Rockets ball. Harden against DeRozan. Puts it up from three-point range as the shot clock goes down to two. Houston's hoping to stop this run and stop it now. He goes all the way and misses it at the other end.
Good offense once again. Got the ball into the paint and to the basket. Just missed it.
Backing his way down in the post. Loses control. Stolen by Valanciunas.
Time and again, the ability to disrupt offensive flow through forcing turnovers. We're seeing it here by this guy in the first half.
There's the switch. Shot clock says 12. Screen set nicely to Capella. Huge finish on a gorgeous setup from Chris Paul.
It looks simple, but it's hard to execute. Nothing more beautiful than a pick and roll when executed properly. Come off the screen, pass to the roll man. Roll man catches, an easy finish at the rim.
He steps on the line. We're going the other way. The Rockets get the inbound in here. Harden against DeRozan. Gets it right back. Pass to the corner. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Into the paint. Steps back for the jumper. Ball shot. Can't get it to go. Terrific feed. Stuffs it in the rim.
They have had no answers for this offensive team tonight. beating them in every sort of way. Here in transition, attacking the basket before the defense gets set. That's just too easy, and this is why it's a blowout.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Ibaka's looking to set up in the paint.
Adjusts. He needs a heat check.
That's an 11-2 run for the Raptors. To Capella. Harden's looking for the screen to get himself open. And he curls in. They work it around the perimeter. Fires away for two. And that's his ninth rebound of the game. Curls in to the rim.
Ready, bank shot on the adjustment.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
To Harden. Here's the screen. Ball knocked loose.
Comes up with a pretty steal. Nice inside pass.
Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
An 8-0 run for the Raptors.
To Paul. Now for a pair of free throws.
There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul.
DeMar DeRozan picks up his first personal of the night.
Oh, that was great body control to be able to absorb the contact and still get off a quality shot. Just didn't get it to drop.
Goes 2-for-2 at the line. Houston's definitely needing a big-time defensive play on this possession. Bad pass stolen by Harden.
To Paul.
Fires for three from the corner. And Chris Paul with the jumper. A three-pointer.
The transition three-point jump shot is one of the hardest to defend in the NBA because transition defenses have been taught to protect the paint first. You might ask, why are you settling for a three? It's not a settle. That's a great look for him. He's a knockdown three-point shooter.
Off the dribble and to the rim. Gets the two. Lucky roll.
Houston's too far behind at this point to have any real chance of coming back. This game didn't turn out the way they'd hoped it would.
Unable to convert from the three-point line. And this contest is over. The final score is 114-82. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching.
Jalen Rose here, and I've got your EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Raptors added a win with today's solid victory. It was quite a display from long range, and I can't imagine the opposing coach was very happy with how it turned out for them. Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Toronto Raptors. The Rockets put up a fight, but didn't get their hands raised at the end. I'm sure they can't help but feel frustrated with the result, but they can't let that feeling linger. Sooner than later, they need to start thinking about the next matchup. Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Houston Rockets.
Game track.
Second chance points.
The Toronto Raptors did a fantastic job of closing out on the offensive boards. Even better, they were able to convert those opportunities into second chance points. These guys did an incredible job of being assertive once the ball was in the air.
Player of the game.
If you asked him, I'm sure he'd give the credit to his teammate and coaches. But at the end of the day, we know that he's the one that made the biggest impact on this game. And here we have a look at the stats.
Who was cold?
This isn't the segment you want to be in, of course. But even the best players find their way into this part of the show. We got our top three plays for you. Check them out.
Number two. Number one.
On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. We look forward to seeing you again next time.
Thank you.